Hey everybody, Blue here with a little Beam and G. Just doing a little test run of Beam with my audio and new setup, new rig. I think I got everything properly going. I mean, it's really only going 20 frames per right now, but I have everything set on high. Like, a lot of people don't realize the mirrors work in Beam. You just have to have the right, oh god, is my car, the car really hanging off that far? No. Mirrors just set up funky. So they're just set to look more behind you than from where they're really at. But the mirrors and such, they work. You just, like, and you can get good reflections off the vehicles too. You just have to have dynamic reflections turned on. It's so taxing though. Beam definitely will put a drain on your computer. Let's see here. Okay. But I'm very happy with this. Oh God, there's a tree. Oh man. It's weird how I can see the car from there. That's not right. That's okay though. Yeah. I guess I'll see you guys later. Bye.